Hello everyone and welcome back to our YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed, please consider subscribing to our channel. Today I'm going to demonstrate to you on how to train your chest muscles, but majorly we are going to concentrate on the upper and the mid chest, the clavicular and the mid chest. This is because if you hit the upper chest, you are going to have a good looking round chest. If you concentrate a lot on the lower chest, you might be having a chest that looks like sagged titties. It doesn't portray that good aesthetic look. Without any further ado, let's jump into the workouts.